I just added my new frame, so you can see right down there. There's the blue, you know, the Superman Monopora right there. I always glue it to the rock, and I glue around the edges of the Monopora, so it's almost like a road or a path for it to follow.
Sorry for turning into the radio lights.
Orange Monoporas, I got a green Monopora. There's a green Monopora there as well. And my plan. Fabia. I got my pump turned off so you can see. And my Onyx Clowns, the pad, I got a pair of Platinums as well, and just regular Clowns actually. And then I have a lemon Monopora over there as well. And SPS corals. Duncan's Staghorn. And the Platinum's over there playing around. Alright, thanks for watching Farm Boy Reef. This is the top of my tank. Please subscribe and hit the like button. And the next video is my left radion here is flickering because see it turning red there on my other video. It's because the fan quit in it and it's overheating. So I just got a replacement part for it. So I'm going to be taking the radion out, taking it apart to show you how to take it all apart, add a new radion, and clean it all up. All right, thanks for watching. Peace.